22nd August 2015, 10:20.
Okay. Wow. This Jack Russell, male, right?
Yeah, male.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's muted already?
No.
No, 12 years old. Had a very big swelling here last year.
September 14th.
And I did the operation to cut it out, electro excision, and then drain out the fluid. The histology was
negative.
Cyst, but not cancerous. But now apparently it comes back a bit only, but not so swollen as last time. Mm. So when compared to last time before operation, there's a recording. Any eye discharge?
No.
Last time have, right?
Last time have, yeah.
Not only. No, last time.
So you can see the cyst is near the tear gland, the lacrimal sac again. And luckily it's not cancerous. Mm-hmm. But now the main worry is this.
There's a small mole.
There's a small mole here there. So this mole is best to be removed. Because it might be a melanoma. Melanoma is the pigmented mole. Mm. Or whether it's cancerous or not, we don't know. So it's better to remove. When it's small, how long already it's small?
I think maybe 1 year.
One year.
After
few months.
Well, compared to this eye, nothing. You see that? The lacrimal sac is okay. There's no swelling here. You can see here. There's no swelling on this part. So there's no blockage, no cyst. So this fellow has cyst here. Yeah. Also, the best is surgery. Take out the water again, the cyst, and the more. The best I recommend, but just that up to you. If you don't want, then we just leave it. Just vaccination.
Yeah, observe, okay.